Welcome back to our channel. On this episode, we continue our surf trip through Costa Rica with more surf in Jaco and a hike through Manuel Antonio National Park. Manuel Antonio is a great place for wildlife, and you're almost guaranteed to see monkeys and sloths if you look up. Enjoy and please subscribe.
Against the road, next to you, the central coast. The central thought within my mind is how to stay within these lines, but still be free. Beneath the ground, the giants sleep, and maybe we're just in their dreams. The setting sun with every turn, above the ground, the oak trees burn, and they weep for rain. And for this endless conversation, it's the gated by the star. A pocket knife, an old guitar, a coffee cup, a deck of cards. Corre, corre, dashboard feet, flashlight children by the stream. A box of books, a book of rocks, one for the birds, one for the knots. I will learn how to tie around this day to keep my life from sliding away. From this endless conversation, instigated by the stars. Little wood to keep it burning, fascinated by it all. First away, we'll stoke the coals, the early morning river rolls. The last one in, the swing will break, stones will stack, the kids will make those lines. Rocks are boxing by the creek, again the lines begin to speak. Words are broken, smoke signals that will lead us into the light, into it all.
The trees are so pretty.
And always,
I feel like if you touch it, I feel like
always in this conversation. Implicated by the stars. Little wood to keep it burning. Fascinated by it all. And always.
Thanks for watching and please subscribe. Join us next time to hear about one of the worst days we've had, how we get scammed and end up with slashed tires.
Just moaning in the junk tree tree.
Where'd it go?
Rose right there. Just coming across the canopy. Tree.
You did hear her moaning. That's funny.
You look pretty dry over there.
Semi. Hey, Lindsay.
I don't got wet or anything.
Where's your rain jacket at?
Well, we're not talking about that. Someone forgot to remind you to bring one.
Yep. Where are we at? What kind of forest is this again?
I think the jungle?
I believe it's called a rainforest.
A rainforest. I got those two confused.
Oh, you're just a daredevil. You just gambled it. Look at that. Look at that. She's just happy to see this place.